fellow citizens. I'm called upon by the voice of my country to execute functions of its chief magistrate. When the gate is improper for which shall arrive, I shall endeavor to assist the hostess. I am certain of this distinguished honor, and know for the confidence which has been reposted in me by the people of United America. Really is to the execution of any official act of the president. By the life of office, this oath I am now about to take, and in your presence, that if it should be found during my administration of my government, I have in any way, instance, violated willingly or knowingly the injunctions thereof, I may.
Besides incurring constitutional punishment, be subject to the upbraidings of all who are now witness of the present solemn ceremony.
Yo. Alright, little dick out.